are you doing? Aren't you going to practice your ballet?
Mom, it's homecoming. Julie's playing in a big game.
I don't care if it is homecoming. You still have to practice your ballet.
But Mom, this is really important to me. I can't let Julian down.
I can't believe you like someone who plays such a demeaning and brutal sport.
Oh, Mom, it's not that bad. Besides, I've been trying to get Julian interested in ballet, but his dad is a football coach.
That doesn't make any difference to me. If you're ever going to be a professional dancer, you have to quit seeing Julian now.
But Mom, that's not fair.
Fair or not, it's the way it is.
I've got a secret.
Oh, hush, Cindy, you think you know everything.
But Sarah, I really do have a good secret this time.
What? How do you flick your face to get to the center of a tootsie pop?
Julian, I don't know how to tell you this, but I have to bad news. This just isn't my day.
Well, it's like this. My mother says I can't go out with you anymore because you're a football player.
I don't want to be a football player.
Well, what are we going to do? My mother is serious. If you don't give up football, we will have to break up.
We may have a way out. Alice has this plan.
What kind of plan?
Can't tell you yet. There might be someone listening.
You guys made me really proud tonight.